If you registered with New South Wales Fair Trading to have your property tested for loose fill asbestos insulation, you will be contacted to arrange a time for the inspection. On the day of the testing, the assessor will identify themselves as a licensed asbestos assessor by showing you their license. The first thing the assessor must do is switch off the power. This is an important safety measure, so you should be prepared. The power supply could be off for up to 45 minutes. As a safety precaution, doors and windows near the testing area should be closed during the inspection. Pets and other family members should also be kept away from the testing area. The assessor may need to move furniture or other items away from the manhole. They may cover things with a plastic sheet to protect against dust. This includes covering the floor. They will wear protective clothing and a mask during the inspection. Most homes will have manhole access to the roof. If you do not have a manhole, a specialist roofing contractor may be needed to gain access. The inspection involves taking samples of insulation material from your roof space and some photos. Sampling will only take around 10 to 15 minutes. Samples are carefully placed into sealed bags. They will be sent to a laboratory for testing. The assessor will then remove the plastic coverings and replace your furnishings if items have been moved. The assessor will tell you when they are finished and will turn on the power. Most inspections can be completed in 30 to 45 minutes. The assessor will explain the process for testing and reporting the results back to you. The samples from your roof will be tested at an accredited laboratory. The results will be written as a report. As soon as your report is finalised, you'll be notified by mail or email of your result.